Warning, this video may contain swearing and flashing lights. Viewer discretion is advised. Also, please like, subscribe and share this video. It really helps my channel and myself. Now, enjoy the video. Hello everybody, we're back. It's the second episode of Visage. So let's do this. We were going to go in the basement, so I guess this is where we need to go. We need to use the basement key. So it's unlocked. You stop it. Oh, I can actually place this here. What? Oh. There we go. Nice place to place it. That's a photo there. Is there any other light switch, please? Wait. Thank you. Need the basement key. Okay, I got it, but I'm gonna see what's here. Wait. I heard something. I'm gonna unlock this door first, just in case I need to go by there. There we go. Holy shit. This is so dark. Thank you. Carriage room. I don't have that key, so I guess I need to go to the other place. Which seems creepy as hell. I almost expected a baby, a crying baby here. PT reference. Oh, a key. Nice. Great. This is what I was looking for. Do I wanna go here? I don't. Thank you. My sanity is going low. Nothing here. That's good. Alright, so I can go in the garage now. There's that place here. I'm having chills. Storage room. Dynamite items are essential to your progress. Will respawn in the storage room, located in the basement, when left behind. That's good. Oh, you mother! I'm sorry. Oh, Jesus, you scared me. Okay. Is there anything? There's nothing here. Alright. So if I need something, if I lose something, it's gonna be in here. Good. Yeah, let's light you up. There we go. Wait, what is this? Found a doll. That interesting. The hell is this? I'm not interested. Put the toy back in their place, no yelling, close the TV when leaving the basement. So scan for the key. And try to go in the locked room, do not turn off the monitor. Have fun. Lots of fun. I heard the weird noise, so I'm gonna go there. Wait. Why will I go there? Good. I'm glad it's not in the early access version, because, you know, creepy sound. Get out of there. Is there something here? Oh, pills. Nice. All right, Alright, so we have good stuff here. I'm full though. Okay, how do I drop this? There's some good things here. I left here. I'm gonna take this. Here we go. Oh, I'm actually in this so it's like a shortcut. That's good. Ew, what a dirty kitchen. Shut up. I don't think there's anything in here, honestly. It seems like there's a shortcut system. It's like helps you to progress and what do we have here? Yeah, it's the here. Nice car, dude. No, you don't. I said no.
No, no game. No, you don't turn off. You don't turn off.
No, no game. You son of a. Okay, stop opening and closing door, please. Thank you. Yeah. People killed. Are you kidding me? Okay, I'm taking some pills. Here we go. Okay, this is really intense now. Please stop. Please stop. Come on. Please stop. Are you kidding me? Why is it so dark all of a sudden? Okay, I'm not going in there. Thank you. Okay, good. Taking this. Gonna go there. Oh, I've been here before. Alright, so I guess I need to go there. Oh, the lights are on now. Thank you. Oh my god, there's so many light bulbs. Where's the... Okay, game, stop. Come on, man. Wait. Can move that. Is there something hidden? There is. Rubbing mouse simulator. Okay. Oh, there's a doll again. All right, so I guess that's all. Be right back, guys. All right. Wait. fuck? Ew. Where is that? Oh, it's in the basement. Where the TV was. This is creepy. Wait. This is new. What the hell? Nope. Okay, this is really creepy. I'm not going anywhere. Oh, what is this? Supposed to go to her? Hello? Oh, this is so... no! No, 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 no. What do I do? I need to get out? Something. What do I do now? I need to follow the path. Please, Jesus. This is creepy.
Please, please, open, open.
Please don't enter. Oh, she was gonna win. She was gonna go in. Looks like the... Oh, this is creepy. Alright everyone, this is the end of the second episode. Whoo, Jesus Christ, this is a creepy game. So I hope you enjoy. See you in the next episode.